guys, welcome back to GuitarAnimal.com. I'm Trent, and that is Broken by Lovely the Band. It's a great song, I really like it. I tracked this one off of the video where they were playing on the rooftop, because it was really stripped down version, acoustic guitar, a little keyboard, and some egg shakers. So I think it'll be easy for you guys to track when you're doing it on a single guitar. So check that video out. I am using a capo today. He was using a capo second fret. Of course, my guitar is a half step down, so that meant that I was putting my capo at the third fret. But if you're a standard tune, just put your capo at the second fret, and all these chords are basic open chord shapes, other than the F. We're playing an E, an A minor, and then an F, and a C, and finally a G. Now the A minor I'm playing, of course, is the open first string, open fifth string, first fret of the second string. The middle two strings are at the second fret. It's a basic A minor chord. The F, I'm actually thumbing it. I'm playing the first fret on the first two strings, second fret on the third string, fourth and fifth will be held at the third fret, and my thumb is actually holding the sixth string down at the first fret. And I like playing it that way. If you don't want to play it that way, you can switch to a bar shape where you would bar all six strings at the first fret, but not really necessary if you can use your thumb, because you can keep your hand in the open position for the other chords. Third chord is a C. Third fret of the fifth string, second fret of the fourth, open third string, first fret of the second, open first string, C chord. And my final chord is a G. I'm fingering it with my fingers middle, ring, and little fingers, leaving my index out because it's easy to get to from the C shape. You could also play it with your index, middle, and ring. However, you would have a harder time grabbing it from the C. So I would recommend playing it with the first way I described to you. Basically, what we're going to do on that is third fret of the sixth string and the first string, second fret of the fifth, and then the open second, third, and fourth strings. The strum pattern I'm using on this, it's going to be a down, down, up, up, down, up. So it'll be like this, A minor, down, down, up, up, down, up, same F. I'm using a breath chord on the end of each one of these. What that is striking open strings, right? So it's going to go like this, A minor, open, F, open on that last upstroke, C, open, and then G. It gives you a little bit more time to get to your next chord, but it sounds a different way. So I'm going to play it without the open, and then I'll play it with the opens. You'll hear the effect of that. Without the opens, goes like this. With the open, sounds like this. So many things are played with that open breath chord on the last half beat that it just sounds right to have it there. And it does give us just a little bit more time to pick up our fingers and think about what's the next chord I'm going to play. Now this part I just played for you is the intro and the verse on the song Broken by Lovely the Band. I'm going to cover the chorus, additional verse parts which are different, as well as some of the other parts of the songs at GuitarAnimal.com. It's in a members video, but hey, you guys can check us out for a week for free, so make sure you do that, and you can see what these members are seeing on these additional videos. We also have the tab available there, looping functions, and slowdown features. So check us out, GuitarAnimal.com, and don't forget to check out Lovely the Band, Broken. It's a great song.